Jewish Parenting, How to Raise Your Kids for Success. Hi, I'm Dr. Yaniv Zayd, Dr. Persuasion, an international expert of persuasion, negotiation, sales and marketing. Today I'm going to talk about Jewish parenting. The way Jewish people raise their kids is a very famous model all over the world. We teach our kids for independence, we teach our kids for creative thinking, for creative behavior, to be self-employed and entrepreneurs when they grow up. Now, as a parent, and I have two kids, today they are eight years old and 10 years old, you always have a dilemma. The dilemma, on the one hand, you would like your kid to obey you, to do whatever you say, that he won't argue with you, that he see you as a role model, and that he will be a very disciplined boy. On the other hand, you would like to raise an independent kid, independent child that can do things by his own. So this dilemma, how does it work? Well, Jewish parenting solved this dilemma. And we teach our kids, on the one hand, that we as parents are their mentors, that we teach them, that we provide them tools, practical tools for life. On the other hand, we teach them how to be independent, how to be creative in their thinking, how to be creative in their behavior. Now, I'm going to teach you in my lectures and workshops all the secrets of Jewish parenting, how to raise your kids for success, how to raise kids from age zero when they are born to be successful when they grow up. I'm going to give you now just one tool that Jewish parents use all the time. If you would like to persuade your kid, you don't need to talk about your interest as a parent, you need to talk about their interest. For example, let's say I have a 10 years old kid and he doesn't want to do his homework for school. He doesn't want to do his homework and we have a fight every day about him, that he needs to do his homework and to learn. If I would tell him my interest as a parent, that I would like him to succeed in life, or that I would like him to graduate with honors, or I would like him to find a good job, or that his interest is to find a good job or to get to the school that the university wants, etc., it's not relevant for the child. The child is just 10 years old. If I would say to him, well, it will be easier for you when you will be 21 and you will go to college, then it's not relevant for him what will happen 11 years from now. So what we do as Jewish parents, we teach the child about their interest. For example, my kid is 10 years old and doesn't want to do homework. Then we ask him, if you come to school without homework, how does it make you feel? For example, are you nervous that the teacher will approach you? Because if you will come with your homework, then you feel secured, you feel safe, you don't feel embarrassed if the teacher will approach you. But if you come without homework, then you will feel nervous, you will be anxious. If the teacher will ask you, maybe your friends will laugh about you. You need to make your child think about it, that his feeling will get improved if he will do his homework. Or for example, I ask him, if you come without homework and you need to copy it before the class, do you feel good? Do you feel safe? How does it make you feel? And then he realizes that instead of playing with other friends in the yard, he now is copying the homework before the lesson because he didn't do it at home. So if you would like to persuade your kids, you need to talk to them about their interest, not your interest as a parent, which is against what most people do, but this is what Jewish parents do. So in my lectures and my workshops, I'm going to teach you all the secrets of Jewish parenting, how to raise your kids for success. Because if you're an entrepreneur, if you have a startup and you would like your kid someday to replace you or to be a self-employed by his own, then the education starts at age zero. So we'll meet in my lectures and workshop. In the meanwhile, you can check my website, drpersuasion.com.